So we're going down by the place of where you used to stay.
Yeah.
Can't wait. Of course only you would do that. Too crowded. Knowing you, of course it is. Hey, looks like a skeleton is a decoration on the door over there.
Okay.
Spooky, scary skeleton since... I don't know how the song goes, I forgot. Well, where is your old school? I'm curious.
Almost there.
Yay!
It's called True Church.
Both where?
Right there, the red building.
There?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of parking space right there.
Students, and I bet some of these roads will be taken up too.
I know I'm gonna be in there that day voting for Hillary. I already got my registration card. I'm ready. Okay, I can go back.
Okay. This street is basically kind of empty with any cars. But besides that one. Oh, well, this is your hometown, so I'm not entirely so sure.
Well, how
is this school down here?
Get in here? They need a back door. They need a quick. See, it says True Church.
Wow. This looks
that
good.
Used to be like our church right there, that red brick building.
Uh huh.
When I was younger, that's the one my mom always sent us to. So it's called Calvary Baptist Church. And then the other big white church was the other part of it. But now it moved way out there.
Oh, and it feels good out here too.
Uh-huh.
Well, duh, both of us been to hell and back. Both of us, basically. But, well, you was gone. I was stuck in hell.
I know.
You think my uncle still works over here?
Yeah.
How are these even down here? Like, really? So just in case of a tornado.
I guess.
So this is your school. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, they built onto it, but it used to not look like this right here.
Wow.
And the playground used to not be down there.
Wow. Dang.
Yeah, it used to be up here.
Wow.
And then, like, down there, it was like the soccer field. Baseball and kickball and all that kind of stuff.
So for any, so basically for any kind of sports.
Yeah, and then we used to have to run like a 600 around that. And
oh,
that kind of stuff.
Geez. Mm-hmm. Well, at least it's not as worse as my school. So this is your school.
Yep. And we had a good principal. He was so nice.
Well, it's different these days, unlike yours.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, we look all kind of stuff out there where they don't plan it some things. So.
I wish I went to school here. It would have been pretty neat.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Beck and you, well,
like,
in your days.
Kindergarten through sixth grade, it used to be. But I think they changed it down to kindergarten through fifth grade.
Huh? This is where the swings used to be?
Yep.
And now it's a parking lot?
Wasn't on here, so they added that on.
Wow.
That might be the cafeteria now. I don't know.
I'm curious to go inside that building. Oh.
I don't think any of my old teachers. Yeah, it says cafeteria. So
cafeteria. I'm going in.
Yeah, look.
This 116,
used to be the
115. Oh, so this used to be the cafeteria. Mm-hmm. I wish I could see through.
See where they close up the windows that used to be right there?
Yes.
It says a tobacco free. Let's look in there.
Wow.
Right there.
Aww.
I know. Now you can't even see all the way down the hall.
Oh, wait. I can see a part of it.
Okay.
I can see a window down at the end of it. I know.
Let's go around this way because that's where the kindergarten used to be.
Tobacco free campus. Good. Wow.
Hey,
sirens.
I know, right?
What happened now?
Oh,
that's pretty neat.
See, that was Pearl Street, and my mom's name was Pearl. So I always thought that was pretty neat.
So this street's been there for how long?
Shit, I don't know.
You grew up here. You should know something.
I'm not supposed to know how long that freaking street been there.
I don't know, but it looks so nice.
Let's see this part right here. This used to be kindergarten. I never went to kindergarten. I just came here for first grade.
You're lucky. I have to start with kindergarten.
I know. I got to stay home mom and be spoiled.
Look at you.
Let's look in this book.
The children's poet. Okay. Oh, man.
Oh, not some more doors.
Well, I see some stairs.
Oh, yeah?
From over here. Pretty sure you can.
Oh, yeah. Yep, I remember going up them stairs.
This also used to be the kindergarten part. Wow. Well, it's nice seeing your school.
Yeah, here's the playground part.
Playground.
I'm like, all this stuff right here ain't changed in all those years.
Wow. This didn't change a bit.
You know, I'm going to show you this one part. I used to like to go right up around this little part and set up in there.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, man, that's always been there.
Oh, I don't know why that was there, but I'm not going to question.
Well, this used to not be filled in. We used to come up here
and sit in.
Yeah, right, but here? This one filled up.
Got a point.
Slide down it like with ice and stuff was out here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so we used to do that a lot. Just back and forth all day until it's time to go in for recess.
Wow.
But we got to come out here and play in the snow and stuff sometimes.
I wish my school did that. Well, actually, I think I remember doing it only like one time, but it was like for a school fun. And it was like for Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, and that was the Red-Nosed.
You want to go across that? I'll film you.
No, thank you.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Oh, you want to like go around over and over and flipping over and over? Cause I used to do it on those, look, that smaller bar right there.
You're crazy.
That was fun.
You're crazy.
I never fell off and got hurt.
You're crazy. I'm not even like you like that.
I have to sit on the swing for a minute.
Okay.
But yeah, it used to be so fun down here. I'm like, man. I mean, it was bad for me in fifth grade because my mom passed away, but I still had to do good with my grades and just try to do the best I could every year.
I wonder what would happen if I just went back in time and I just seen you doing all those flips on the bars over there. And I walk over to you and you question who the heck I am. I'm going to say that I'm your daughter in the future.
I know, right?
I'm going to ruin everything.
Dang. All these chips under here.
Wow. Wee.
Yeah, but like that old swing set, that used to be the one I think that was up there. Well, it looks the same.
Wow. Wee.
Oh, no.
I get to experience my mom's.
Yeah, why not? This is good for us.
This is fun.
Get as high as you could and jump out of it.
Oh, I actually did that only one time.
Wow, I used to do the whole lot of it.
But it was
like
when
I'm too old to do that now. I have
I can't do it no more. I really can't. The sky is so lovely.
Get way up there.
Where? Oh, I can't. It's way up there. I want to fly too, Mom. You're not the only one. And I see a moon over there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. But my phone's not picking it up, though.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's so fun seeing your old school and where you actually used to play at the playground at.
Oh.
It's so fun.
Yeah, it's changed a little bit, but it's okay.
And I can tell that this is new. It's really easy to tell.
Oh yeah, that one is new. The other one is definitely the old one that they took from the front.
Yeah, I can tell that this one's old. So come on, I can actually tell how this is old. Since I can tell that one's new. I can tell this is old because of the rust. I can tell this is old because of the rust on here. And some spider webs.
Yeah, but I bet
these crowded
clothes are all taken up to get your butt on there anyway.
And how, was this still there too?
Huh?
Was that still there too?
What? No, we didn't have that.
Huh. Yeah, he's seeing it as a pretty day. Yeah, that's what he's singing. And I remember I used to be in one of these before too. And how I always went in there and just stayed in there. I remember this. It was so fun.
Cut a rail.
Path? Used to be a path there?
Yeah, because my grandfather used to live down around here.
Wow.
And then he, when he died, then that woman he lived with, she probably died. So that's why.
Wow. There's so much history of your hometown I'm always curious about. First, the school, what else?
Yeah.
Next up is a path you used to walk on?
Uh-huh.
I see a beaver.
I know, right? This is how I used to come to school. Through here. Cut through here and be right here at school.
Oh, was it a beaver?
It was like a safe way to get here without walking on the front street.
Actually, I don't even know if that's a beaver or not.
Oh, no, it might be. I think they fenced this part in.
Or was it a hedgehog?
Could cut through here.
Huh.
He can't even cut through here. There's an old place.
That's where your grandpa...
Yeah, she owned a store, and we used to come up here and get penny candy and stuff.
Wow. So that was where your grandpa used to stay at?
Mm-hmm.
That house?
Yeah. It was a house and a store.
If I went to the store, does it no longer exist?
No. They're probably going to knock that down.
Huh.
You see, we used to come up here and sit. I used to sit on that little wall right there. And some of that stuff is probably all new equipment, playground equipment.
Hmm.
But yep, just cut right through there and just go play all day.
Wow. But wow, I can't believe that this is where your grandpa used to stay at mom car.
Oh, I see it. Or at least I heard it.
Wow. This is where don't spit the pole.
Oh, no.
But wow. While you're doing that, I'm going to get a closer look at this house. Wow. Flies. Oh my goodness. Flies. But wow. So yep. This was it.
Yep, this used to be the old store and stuff. Probably haunted in there.
Oh, haunted. I love haunted. Oh, private property. Never mind. Dang it.
Well, it ain't like we didn't know who owned it.
Wow, it looks haunted, all right. I'm kind of curious to go in there.
Aww.
I'm kind of curious to go in there because I remember curiosity always kills a cat. But satisfaction brings it back because I get to see some old stuff, a little bit of old stuff out here, like a chair, for example. Wow. Just wow. Ages.
Yeah, because we always went in that door around there.
Huh.
That was like to the candy store.
Wow.
And then sometimes we get to go to the back part. So that we could see him. Let me take some pictures.
I can still see the little you going in there. I wonder if some old pictures of you are still in there too.
I hope not.
Huh? Because if it is, I would like to go in there and find out.
No, you wouldn't.
Oh, I would.
They got no pictures of me in that place.
Uh-huh.
Oh, heck no. It was never like that.
Huh.
No. Hey, this is a good background. It's a haunted house.
Oh, hold on. Background does look pretty.
Yeah.
And the wire, was that wire still there too?
Was that wire still there?
Yeah, like across where that's hanging.
Yeah, let me take a picture of that.
Looks so neat.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Don't be recording the back of me.
You're not in it.
Yeah, well, okay. Alright. Okay, so I got that one.
Great. Only only because it's daytime. If I see something appear out that window right now, I'm going in. Literally. You're just gonna stay right out here. And you're brave because it's daylight.
I am.
I would have went inside. Yes.
Take no picture of me.
You're not in it.
Sure.
I'm sure.
Positive.
Positive.
You lied to me, right?
I'm not lying. Yeah. Wow. I swear, if there was a ghost in my picture, no, I wouldn't be surprised. I won't be surprised. Now your turn. All right.
Miss Looties. That's what it's called, Miss Looties. Come on, snap.
I think I should get a little closer, unlike you. Hold on.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to step right in here.
Okay. Miss Bowman.
Well, I'm brave. I'm glad I stepped right in it. I stepped right in it, unlike you. Because I'm brave. I'm so brave.
To be like a cat thing where you can walk down there. Remember when they put the rails up?
Huh? Really?
Yeah, I know, right?
Really?
Look how big that place was, though. I never even realized that when he was little.
Wow. That's big.
Oh, it'd be nice if it was all fixed up.
I know.
What we used to have. My boxer name was Brownie.
Brownie?
Yeah.
Hi there.
Yeah, his name was Brownie.
Wow.
I don't know the people that live in the same house, but I know the people that live in that house right there.
Wow. The old neighborhood.
Yeah, so we'll get around that corner right there. That's where our house is sitting at.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
The one that was the one that was haunted, and you always told me that you seen faces in the walls.
No, not that one. We will be down by there shortly. Though.
All right.
No, this one's gonna be like the first house that we have.
So the park is down here.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Dang, I'm trying to think exactly where our house was, so they took the railroad tracks up.
Huh.
Okay. All of this stuff down here was all was here. So, that building was still there. We used to walk down that street.
Hmm.
And our house was probably sitting like right there.
Wow.
Where all those trees are.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, our house was right there. And this was our street. It was Lemon Street.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Lemon Street was your home?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a pretty neat name.
Yeah, I used to live right there on Lemon Street.
Wow. Your OC was right here?
Uh-huh, see where that part of the street is? And then it stops now.
Yeah?
Well, it used to just keep going and come all the way down on Lemon. But they put in a new road. It's something called Warren Barrett.
Wow.
Warren Barrett now.
Hmm.
But it used to not be called this.
They changed up everything.
Mm-hmm.
I wish they kept it. I would have been interested in seeing it.
Well, this is some haunted land.
Ooh, haunted. I'm into this.
Yeah. You like an Indian burial ground?
Yes. Indian burial ground.
Mm-hmm.
Of course I am. I'm going.
Oh, okay.
So this is where your house was. Like right in this spot. Like literally like right here.
Yeah. Yeah, our house was like up in, like around in here too. Part of this they took up, it was a railroad track.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see a little path right there.
I know, right? You want to cut through here a little bit?
Sure, I would love to.
Okay.
So they can't believe that this is the area where you used to stay at.
I know.
And I'm actually walking right on it.
Yep. Yep, my dad can bring home some other land too.
Wow.
I came here for the street, so We own like all of this.
Wow.
Yep, my flock cut team can come out around here.
I feel like you, just a little different.
Yeah. Look, there's still pieces of railroad track.
Pieces of it are still here. What the heck?
I know, right?
So you actually lived right beside these railroad tracks?
Yeah. The train used to come up and down there. Like that, down that, like, where the street is.
It must have been so noisy.
There used to be railroad tracks, too.
So noisy, huh?
That's neat, though. I didn't know this was even sitting right here.
Wow. I didn't know about that till now, either.
Yeah. One day last week, we just parked over here so he could get, like, some of his, back of his vehicle cleaned out.
So this was the park you always went to?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and some people, like a family we was real close to, they own stuff over in there. There's a creek right back in there. I used to walk over there with my mom.
Wow.
You find turtles and all that kind of stuff back there.
Is the creek still there?
Yeah. Want to go back there?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, and now all they got is a barbecue grill and the area you can sit at.
I'm
pretty sure they used to have swings and stuff down here. People probably was tearing them up. And the basketball court.
Wow. So you always walked back here with your mom?
No, this wasn't here. See, we live like right there. See where those things are sitting up there, the trucks or whatever?
Yeah.
That was our old home, where it was real haunted with the faces on the walls. And Shirley even said you could hear voices and stuff, like down in there, in that house and stuff, hear voices and pots and pans banging and all that.
Can that still actually still happen?
Well, the house ain't there no more.
Well, can you still hear voices?
It's a beautiful home.
Well, I'm gonna go and stand in there real quick. I'm not scared unlike you.
I'm not going up there. You better stay away from that haunted land.
I can handle it. I ain't used to haunted things.
Come on.
Huh?
I gotta remember where the creek was at. Cause this was our street.
Wow. It's just laying right there.
With a rock.
Oh, now it's running. Dang it. Well, at least you get to see a little bit. A little papillon. Butterfly.
Yeah.
You wonder what I meant by that, huh?
Uh-huh.
What I first said before I said butterfly.
Oh, what did you say?
I said a little papillon.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
They closed up a lot of stuff. They built stuff on top of stuff. So it's going to be a really hard time of remembering everything, just so you know. Just take your time with the memory. Time with the childhood memory. Is it still back here? Wow. I know things change. Just take your time with the childhood memory. Just take your time. We'll be able to find the creek. I wish I can just go back and yell, "You're sleeping on a job! Wake up!" Train. I want to see the train now. Oh, here it comes. You say you want to take a picture of it, right?
Yeah.
This is pretty neat. This is pretty neat. I can just stand here and watch the train. I don't know why they did that, but things just a thing.
I know.
Pretty
some
neat.
More some more.
And more. F-O-R-G-E. More. Look, that one.
Oh wow, that looks good.
That looks so neat.
Uh-huh.
I wish it was like an open crate. Open the open one so I can just like jump into it. But I'm probably gonna drop everything. And so close like this before. This is so awesome.
Just don't get ran over up there.
What makes you think I'm gonna do that? I'm not sure. That crazy. No, not
that vehicle there, man.
Ugh, I want one. Give me a vehicle.
Look, there's some more in there. Oh, that's a nice little graffiti though.
Yes. Every single time I'm walking, I'm just like, am I going with it? Oh my goodness, it's so freaking long. Yes, up so close like this, it really is fascinating. Wow. That one has no vehicles.
To the reptile shop.
Can't wait. It's slowing down. I think it might stop.
Think it might stop?
I think it might stop.
Okay.
But
still going.
Wow.
Okay. Hold on, put this amber alert on my phone.
Wow, we were way down there.
Right.
Yeah, it was just the rocks I was stepping on. And also the edges of where I could have also
independent service
fell.
Company.
Huh? Mom, squirrel.
Uh-huh.
Where's the king of squirrels when you need them? I know, I already spotted that.
Oh, I didn't know that was here.
I just spotted it.
Oh, look, she's playing all good by herself. That's a girl.
It is.
I think so. We might go up to the better street.
Okay. Wow, Mom, really? I'm waiting for you.
Why do this to me?
Huh? That's cute. Is that your dog? Oh. Can I try to pet it?
Yeah.
Trust me, I had a dog like that before. Yeah.
Aw.
Cute.
Aw.
Looks so cute. All right. Bye. Oh, I almost tripped again. But I'm clumsy.
You can't.
Courthouse?
Yep.
Well, I hope I don't get in trouble.
Tell me about it.
I don't think so. This is
real so far.
This is kind of neat. I wish there was a water fountain. It's pretty awesome. Huh. Hello, me. Oh, let me go in there and look for my cousin.
Shop. My mom used to buy us
pastry box. I can still see like a little bit.
Yeah.
The wording is still there.
It sure is.
It's just taken down.
Yep, man, that was nice. But for the Hannibal Police Department.
But the words are still visible, like on like above it. Mm-hmm. That's why I was able to tell that must be one of your other favorite places. But seriously, I want to go in there and look for my cousin and get him out.
Gonna have on the
31st
the little Halloween party.
Wow. Sadly, I won't be here.
Well, the Hannibal Police Department will be there keeping it safe.
Wow, that's cool. I never really took my time here in Hannibal before and look around and everything. This is the first time I actually got to walk around Hannibal.
All right. This is the quick order here.
Huh. And rentals.
Here it is. Nice. Reptiles.
Oh, so cool.
Yeah, let's look at the windows number. There's a way back there.
Oh, look, there's one right there, too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's look at the other window over here.
Oh, it's closed. Dang.
Oh, darn it. Well, hey, let's look inside. Those birds are sitting up there.
Birds where?
They're looking over that way this time. See them sitting right up there?
Oh, I see them! Oh my goodness! It's so neat.
There's usually a dog running around in there.
A dog?
Yeah, let me look up here and see if we can see it.
I wish I was in there so I can make squawking sounds.
Well, it doesn't say exactly. It says it's closed on Monday. It stays open to like 7 p.m. most of the time. It opens at 10 in the morning.
Are those birds talking to each other? Because I swear.
Or yeah, it looks like they're looking in the reflections, like looking at themselves, especially that one right there.
It doesn't see me. Look this way.
The one that they was turned around the other way.
Oh, wait, I think one is kind of looking, kind of, just sideways.
What is in there?
In there?
I see something in there.
Something's in there. I don't really pay attention. I don't know.
I don't know. It looks kind of furry. It moved its tail.
But look, the bird's turning around a little bit. It's turning around a little bit.
Well, they got the heating. It might be a baby or something because they got the heating lamp on it.
Maybe so. But that one just turned its head a little bit to the side.
Mm-hmm. Told you they wasn't in no cage.
Oh my goodness, that's so neat. Mm-hmm. I wish I was in there.
I see the dog bowl, and I see, come and look right here. There's other cages. Look on this side so you can see through that.
I do see a dog bowl. Huh? I wish I could see a little more in there. Hey, turn this way. No, fine. Parrots. But yeah, I'm very curious about what that is in there. I'm very curious to know what that is. It's either like a little. I see like a tiny little hand paw thing. I am very curious to know what it is. Tail moved. That's for sure.
Uh-huh.
Look, it was moving. It was moving.
Dang, I wish it was still going to be open.
I wish it was open so I can see what that is.
Yeah, but look, this was pretty big right here.
Oh, so cool.
No, they got plenty of flies to eat when they hungry.
Yep. It looks mean.
It looks mean?
Yes. And its claws. Oh my goodness, it reminds me of like the neighbors back in South Carolina. They had a baby one.
Oh, okay.
And trust me, it didn't want to leave me.
Oh, wow.
It did not want to get off of me. Oh, look, another one. Another one.
Uh-huh. Yeah, there's two in both windows.
Wow.
Oh, that was red.
Or maybe he's red because he's under, no. I mean, he could be because he's under that light, and you know they can change colors.
I know, that's what I love about them. They can change colors.
Mm-hmm. They could be down there and turn brown.
Yeah, and that's how you won't even recognize it, but I probably will see it.
That is so neat.
I know.
What is that thing called right here? Well, they all have them.
I don't know.
Me either.
I wish well, I knew.
We can swing back through here. Let's go all the way down. We're supposed to go down by the river tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. That's what you were talking about.
Yeah, I was firing water. Remember I told you that the guy got killed? He was drunk and he was trying to cook something on the stove and then he fell asleep and got killed in the fire.
Huh. That's sad.
Yep. He was kin to a... Actually, like, he's kin to one of our friends that lives in Atlanta now.
Huh.
So go in there a lot.
Wow.
Yeah, really used to be having people to hang out with. And my friend Charlotte, after she got killed that time, I just didn't care to really go nowhere here.
Huh. That's about too many memories.
Yeah, she got killed by some stupid dude she used to date.
Huh.
70.
It's 70 degrees? Oh,
yep.
It's 139 right now.
Yep, it's
70. 70 degrees, no joke, it really is.
Yeah.
Huh.
Not even coming.
It's gonna stop.
Nope.
Literally. Okay,
this
now we can
green.
Go. Now we can go. Jeez, I was just gonna say that. Give me time. I know, I actually seen the title on it.
Okay.
Well, I want to see that.
And probably, we'll come back by there.
Okay.
So we can take a picture of it.
Cool.
Like the old store where he used to live.
Yeah.
He's the one.
Wow.
And.
Tattoo shop? Well, I'm going to get a tattoo, okay? I'll be right back.
We ain't got tattoo money today, but just be patient. I saw, you ain't going to find no black people in Hannibal on there.
No, not really. Dang, it sucks.
I know, right?
I know.
Well, because these black people only want to get in trouble. They don't care about important stuff.
Well, there are some that does care.
Yeah, not that many.
Well, this is Hannibal. I'm pretty sure it's more crazier.
Yeah, it's something crazy, all right.
Yeah.
Y'all call them pedestrians.
Pedestrians?
Yeah, that's what we're called, pedestrians.
Oh, so that's another word for, okay.
Yeah, people walk across the street.
Jeez, calm down! Jeez!
Those are two chairs.
Huh. Why are those the only two chairs out here? I know, I see that. Why are those the only two chairs out here? I'm questioning it. Live theater coming soon. Oh, yeah, you did.
Yeah, it was just too hot and too many bees out. They were trying to kill us. Ooh, let me look at some jewelry. Like that. Some nice watches. Wow, look at this ring. And I like, how much are those? $195 for those earrings right there.
That's nice.
I like that ring.
Yeah. But I love this necklace.
Oh, yeah. Yes. I'm going to have to get you something cute like that.
And that's like the kind of necklace I'm kind of wearing, just a little different.
Uh-huh. That's real gold. You don't have to worry about it ever changing colors on you. So, maybe that would be a nice Christmas gift.
Yeah.
The things, like, you know, they have hanging up right there.
So cool. Of course, I want to see what's going on in the movies. Hotel Mark Twain.
Yeah.
Cool. I'm curious to know which one today. Doctor Strange.
Okay.
Marvel. Huh? Hacksaw, based on an Incredible True Story.
Okay.
Keeping Up with the Joneses.
Oh, that's going to be funny.
Tom Cruise is Jack.
We've got nature.
Never go back.
A girl on the train. Heard about that a lot.
Nope.
Home for peculiar children.
Wow. I heard so much about that.
Oh, I don't want to see this one.
What is it?
It was like the Ouija board.
I want to see it.
Oh, heck no.
What? My lesson's been learned. I ain't messing with it.
I don't know nothing about this one. It's a Disney movie, though.
Never heard of it.
Is it about that girl that learned how to play chess or something?
Well, I am kind of seeing the chess piece right here. Kind of.
That might be it then, because she's like the best player they have over in Africa, period.
Wow.
I know. We cannot. No, I think it was right here. Before you get to the flood wall, because there's a flood wall right there.
Huh.
So we could not, we used to come over here and they have like catfish and stuff.
Catfish?
Uh-huh, or fried green tomatoes, and you can order all kinds of good stuff.
But wow.
That place is gone.
Dang, I wish I was born in your day so I can go there.
Yeah, Hannibal used to have a lot more going on. I mean, it's some stuff coming back. It just ain't really there yet.
Just rebuild the same places.
Yeah. That would be great.
Yeah.
Not bad.
So this is where they put the flood wall.
Mm-hmm. Look how crowded that freaking park is. I'm not going over there. To this park.
It's because there's a birthday party going on over there. That's why.
Oh, okay. Well, there's a park thing over here on this side.
Water. Yeah. I'm glad I don't know how to swim because I ain't going in.
Too many bees was over there, like they ain't gonna let me fall in the water.
but you knew how to swim.
I don't care, I didn't want to be wet that day. This is dirty water. This ain't like the Caribbean water. This is like filthy, muddy water.
Well, water is better than none.
Ew. I'd rather walk on dirt.
I would rather bathe in dirt.
Ew. Horrible.
Which is in that water. That's pretty neat.
I'm gonna call Shirley in a minute and say, hey, we're all the way down at the riverfront.
What do you think her reaction is gonna be?
I know. Well, she's gonna like, oh, girl, you know I ain't walking that far. What's that yellow one? What?
Yeah, I think so. Wow. I wonder what's over here. Oh, that has nothing in there. Huh. There's nothing in there. Thank you. I'm not going down there. After the last time, I was with my ex-boyfriend. My phone fell into the water. Remember?
Oh, I see. Okay.
So I'm okay right here.
In your
I'm okay right here.
Oh, come on.
I ain't going. I ain't going. Go without me. You're crazy. It's so squeaky. I thought it was gonna collapse.
Oh, stop. Sit right here. One of the boats.
I wish I was in one of those boats. How much does it cost to be on that? How much does it cost to be on that?
Shoot, I don't know. We rode it before, though. A long time ago. What's that? What is that thing called? Riverboat?
I think so. Yeah, this reminds me a little bit of New Orleans. So, wait, I don't know if there's any New Orleans anyway. I just thought about something from Princess and the Frog. Okay. I think it's a riverboat.
Yeah, riverboat.
Yep. Go out on what?
Where it at? You
get on it from right over there. And then just walk out there.
Who do you think I am? Oh, you know how clumsy I am. I can fall in and I'll drown.
Oh my God, please don't do that.
I can't swim. That's what happens when you got a daughter who can't swim.
Well, I'm going to take lessons.
I'm not planning on it. Not.
Oh, yeah, don't drop the phone now.
Nope.
Hold it tight.
The last time I held something tight, I almost broke it.
Oh, well, don't hold it that tight.
That's how I was on a boat.
History Museum.
This is Mark Twain Museum.
Yeah.
Hannibal History Museum. Pretty neat. Java place?
Mm-hmm.
That's neat. Mississippi Marketplace. Butterfly.
Aww.
It's the other one.
Oh, probably bees over there too.
Yeah, not going in there. Wayne's father's law office. Saw a dead man on the floor in here one night. The heck?
The wind blew it over.
Curse you, wind, don't do that.
Becky, that's your house.
I know. I wasn't exactly scared, but I was considerably agitated.
Oh.
I know, nice motorcycles, I know. Thank you. I have root beer.
Okay, you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, two root beers.
Okay, nice.
Let me see. Want some mozzarella sticks?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's all.
All right, hon. Thank
okay,
you.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not real hungry, but that would have been good.
Yeah, the minions.
Yeah, I like that.
Despicable from Despicable Me. Thank you.
But it was like this thick and it had this much cheese in it.
Oh.
I would have tore it up.
You know what I found out new about me? I love camembert cheese, which is also known as brie.
What's it called?
Brie.
Really? Oh.
Also known as camembert.
Hey, I can't even open mine.
Okay, yeah, let me see. I had root beer in such a long time.
Oh.
Yep, I definitely had enough. Perfect timing, too. So how did it feel for you not paying this time?
Good.
That's good.
Yeah.
So what do you want to do this time? Go to
oh,
the...
We can walk past just a couple more places we haven't been to down here.
Okay, so what I'm going... Okay, so what I'm going to do is end this video here. Because
okay.
This is like close to about 50-something minutes long.
Damn, that was
just in time, too.
Oh my God, you're
just in time. Oh my goodness. And no, I'm not going up to the lighthouse.
Okay.
I probably wait until next time I come down here again. And go to some places that we've went by.
And also, what else was I gonna say? You're picky.
What?
You're
so picky.
Why you say that?
You was picking off the mustard.
I like the cheese. I don't like the crusty part. I mean, I like the crusty part. I just don't like it with the cheese. Open every day.
Now I know.
Wi-Fi.
Now I know where I got my pickiness from. All right, so I'm ending the video here. Thank you all so much for watching. Oh my goodness, it's so long as heck.
Stop.
What does the number say on there, Mom?
What numbers?
What does it say down here?
50.0, 50.2.
See, I knew it was going to be this long. I should have known. Because my phone is down in the teens, so I'm gonna end up turning it off.
Oh, okay.
Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you all in another video. Bonus pictures will be on Instagram and Twitter. Oh my goodness. It's long.